Difficult situation right now, guys. Our car has broken down. There was not enough petrol. We're out of petrol and right now standing in the highway that connects Noor Eliya from Kandy. And right now we are having a hell of an adventure. You can see our driver, he is sleeping. You cannot see because there is no light. And my friend, he is driving.
Hello guys, welcome to Bunk Voyager. So I hope you have liked our previous video on Sigiriya Lions Rock and Pinnamalai Elephants Orphanage. If you have not watched it yet, please do click on the link above. So this video is very critical for you guys because we don't want you to do the same mistakes what we have done. So please do watch it till the very end because this is gonna be very, very critical. And also don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel and also do press the bell icon to get further notification. So चलिए शुरू करते हैं। So like we have mentioned in the last video, we started from Kandy at around 11:30 PM at night because the hotel was booked at Noor Eliya and we cannot take the risk of staying back at Kandy because there was no plan of staying at Kandy. So the entire trip was about to get into a total mess. So हम लोग ने रिक्स लिया. At around 11:30 we started climbing onto the Noor Eliya's hilly terrain, but unfortunately after 10 kilometers this happened.
Difficult situation right now guys, our car has broken down. There was not enough petrol. We're out of petrol and right now standing in the highway that connects Noor Eliya from Kandy. So we are planning to borrow some petrol, get back to Kandy and get it refueled and come back to Noor Eliya. Let's see, the day is not at all going good, so many issues. Hopefully we will get some petrol from emergency petrol pumps and get back to Noor
Eliya. So halat ekdam kharab tha. It was totally pitch dark everywhere. There was no vehicle on the road and it was 12:30 PM on our watch. So you can understand the kind of situation we were in a foreign land. Now luckily just 100 meters away we spotted a small hut. It was kind of a local shop. So we went over there. Those guys were very friendly and they suggested us the only option you have is to go back to Kandy and get some petrol from there. Otherwise your car cannot actually go ahead because there is no other petrol pump in the vicinity. So we were standing in the road, literally trying to get lift from any of the cars on the way. Many car, many trucks went by, but unfortunately we are unable to get a lift. Then came our savior. Yes. So we met with a gentleman. He was on the way to Noor Eliya, but for us, he turned back his car and two of us, we went with him all the way down to Kandy, from where we filled up 3 bottles of petrol. Literally filling up the bottles with petrol. So I don't know what kind of expression I should give to that experience because it was thrilling. At the same time, we were very scared.
We got a lift and we found a petrol pump, as you can see. We came back to Kandy. We managed to get petrol. Now heading back towards the same place. Hopefully we'll reach Noor Eliya by tonight. Let's see.
So one problem was solved. We were back within 1.5 hours back to the spot where our car has broken down. We filled up the car with petrol and started off our journey. So we thought ki theek hai, ek problem to solve ho gaya. Now finally we can reach Noor Eliya and have a good rest at our booked hotel. But kisko pata tha that another danger is already standing on our way. Hang on guys, it's gonna be interesting. Please don't skip and watch the video till the very end because I guess you guys have already figured it out. Just when we are feeling a bit relaxed that now, as because the car is totally filled and we can easily go to Noor Eliya and have a good rest at our hotel, something else turned out for us. Yes.
And right now we are having a hell of an adventure. You can see a driver, he is sleeping. You cannot see because there is no light. And anyways, no issue. And my friend, he is driving. So we are driving to a totally a hilly terrain. It's a highway that connects Kandy to Neuralia.
My friend who was sitting in front of the car, he noticed that our car was driving in a very high speed and it was hovering around in a hilly terrain zigzag highway. And he figured out that our driver, he was partially sleeping. So thank God that we were aware of the situation on time. So hum log ne unko neend se uthaya, and after waking him up, we asked him to have water, and we also asked him that whether he's feeling tired or so. So then he mentioned about some driver's working time criteria, that he has already violated that and he needs to rest. But the problem was, there was no place to rest because there was nothing, not a single dot of light around us. It was a hilly terrain, a hilly road. So aap log samajh sakte ho that if in India you are driving from Delhi towards Manali, and if your driver tells that he cannot drive now and it's in the middle of nowhere. And by the time we reached at our hotel, it was closed. It was 2:30 a.m. in the morning, and we literally had to go and bang the door of the main entrance of our hotel. Then they woke up and finally they let us in, and finally hum log ko rest karne ka time mila. That's it from this video, guys. I hope you have liked it. This is indeed a very important video for all the travel enthusiasts who are planning to visit Sri Lanka in the near future. Also, do share, subscribe to this channel, like the video, put your feedback in the comment section, because we have really put in a lot of effort in bringing together all the pieces and presenting you this particular vlog. The next vlog will continue. The next episode is totally based on the Neuralia. It's a beautiful hill station known as the Little England of Sri Lanka, and it has also several interesting connection to our Indian mythological scripture Ramayana. So till then, take very good care of yourself and keep rocking.